And I took a number down now. And the subject is what we had to learn in school. Now we run a town now. And everybody run, 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 run. And now we playing hide and seek. And I'm trying to see where she at so I can make me a seat. New flats with new 22s on the whip that I ain't even go to put the rim on the car to the shop. She took it for me. And now I'm about to keep going. Pushing by 40 miles, I ain't know her. And she ain't know me, now she my ex. And we arguing and fussing. Now she trying to catch a new man. And I'm worrying about the cops trying to pull me over and run my license. And now there's the subject that happens. I almost swerved and hit the back end of the car in front of me, cause I hydroplaned. Now the water catching me again. So I took a sip of my cup. It wasn't water, it was beer. I had my two bottles before I came back to the car and unlocked it and sat in and put my seatbelt on and ride out. He said, are you okay to keep driving? Do I have to drug test you or put you on the line? I said, nah, you don't have to do that. I'm just gonna ride out. So I pulled off and then the cop said, he can go ahead because it was a warning. I ain't trying to ticket nobody. Man, I pulled off and my phone was still ringing. And I ain't catch the last dial tone. She hung up before putting my hand on my head. Cause I swerved and I hit the middle of the median. Now I messed up and the cop just pulled me over. I was thinking about what I'm gonna do. I have insurance, but they ain't free coverage me, so they ain't about to cover me when I go to a hospital. And now I'm going in the ambulance, cause my left hand is broken and I ain't even had to use it. But they using it for me and they bending my hand. And they putting IVs in my arm. And so I'm looking and I'm thinking about what the things I'm going to do when I go back home. Or am I going to be hungry? Because they say you shouldn't eat. You got glass particles left over in your chest, man. And I'm playing that. Then you trying to move your bush up. Man, I checkmate you quite.